Mirai.
It's time to chat to Jeb Woods.
Jeb!
Good to see you guys.
I'm dancing tonight on the screen. Yeah. Crazy. Anyway, we're here, okay? It's totally awesome. X Factor's totally heating up. Come on, it's crazy.
Okay. Boys, that's your new song you just walked into, isn't it?
Yes.
Wow, oh wow. It's like, wow, oh wow, oh wow. But anyway, okay, yeah, yeah. But like, yeah. Ollie, Ollie, I'm serious.
Also,
Ollie, I'm serious. Can
we also say that Kelly's new single, Kelly Rowland, Down for Whatever, is also out tomorrow. It's R. Kelly. Yes. Everyone's going to download it.
Ollie, it's crazy. We didn't know our single was out the same day as your single. It's crazy.
What a coincidence.
Anyway, loving the haircuts.
Thanks, Kate. Honestly, Kate, we didn't have our haircuts. Such a long story.
They changed the mousse that we use in our hair.
And what?
They stopped making
the
hair.
Oh, no. The mousse has changed.
It doesn't get up there. So, like, we're going to try and order on the internet, so we're really excited.
But it's totally awesome, okay? We're excited.
And guess what, okay? Our music video is out tomorrow, and Tara Reid's in it going crazy.
It's crazy.
Tara Reid's in it?
Yeah.
Amazing. Let's talk about the result tonight.
Craig's gone.
How do you feel about that?
Yeah.
I think Craig is really, really strong.
But you know what, okay? Amelia's totally awesome.
Yeah, she's like Kelly Clarkson.
She's like a rock star. I'm serious, okay? Even when she was voted out first time, I thought she was amazing when she sang Katy Perry that time. But she's actually rock. She's like a rock star. She's like Kelly Clarkson or something. She totally rocks. And she's got pink hair.
Killer boots, man.
She got shoes.
I like cowboy boots / runners.
Okay. Jedward.
Yeah?
When your fans found out you were coming on the show, they wrote in their thousands.
Amazing.
They've got so much here. And they need your help.
They do.
And
need your help.
And here's what they asked.
Let's pick the first letter.
Yes. Let's pick
Completely at random.
Completely at random, this one.
Top of the morning to you, Jedward. I'm a budding pop star taking part in a small talent competition on the telly. But recently someone told me that I'm boring and I need to prove them wrong. How can I become less predictable but still stay within my comfort zone?
What?
Please help, Danit Jevlin. Yeah.
So that's from Danit Jevlin.
That sounds like
sounds familiar.
Oh, wait, all she's doing, okay, is like, I don't know, she's rock out, do some punching,
Some smiley faces and more colour to her letter.
Yeah, and she's like, smile, and do jump in.
And like, when she's randomly
jumps so hot.
When she's sitting in a room, she needs to be like, yo.
And she's doing some claw action, like Lady Gaga.
She's do claw action.
Yeah. And add some yes and cools and kind of cool words.
Yeah, or like, do some jumping, and
and then she'll be less boring. Brilliant, okay, time for one more. Let's have a look at another letter.
Dear Jedward, I'm one of the UK's biggest pop stars, with boyish good looks and a sensational haircut. With the music industry being so tough, I've recently gone to extreme lengths to promote my music. I've even been on Loose Women. Am I doing the right thing? Molly Bird. P.S. I've a new single called Dance For Me Tonight, out now. Buy it, please.
Okay.
That was a great voice.
Whoever wrote that letter, that guy's totally awesome.
Molly Bird.
And he's got the same song as you.
It's incredible.
Ollie, you wrote us a letter. That's amazing. Every single person watching the show right now, okay? Ollie's single here, right now. He's here.
Guys.
We've learned something from this, kid. It's cool to write letters because everyone's emailing all the time.
Yeah, it's cool to write an old classic letter.
It's cool to write it. Guys, thank you so much.
Before you go, who do you want to win the X Factor?
Yeah.
Who do you want to win? I want Jeanette to win. I want Amelia to win. I want Amelia to win, and I want Little Mix to win.
And Jeanette, you're cool as well.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jedward, everybody.
Yes. Thank you.
Now every week we've been promising you a tour of an act's hometown with a world famous megastar. You know what's coming. Stop it.
Rebecca Ferguson.
But this week, guys, Ollie took control of the situation himself and he texted all his pop star friends. And guess who got back to him?
Britney Spears, Justin Timberlake.
No, honestly, I wouldn't say this if it wasn't exciting.
Justin Bieber.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Jedward.
It's Justin Timberlake.
Are you serious?
You look worried.
Oh my god. I'm bringing sexy back.
You don't know him, do you?
The mother.
I haven't got his number.
What do you say?
I haven't even got his number.
That's so cool.
It's really awkward.
Oh my god. Chance to come back with Britney Spears.
Anyway.
I'm excited.